ugly truth of the Dark Elves was now known, preying on the desperation of the refugees. The rich man's path, offering safe passage to Felwyn, the company blazed ahead to meet the Elven Queen, known for her exceptional beauty. She was also a fae. So our heroes joined the torrent of hopeful arriving at the snow-clad moor that sloped down to Felwyn's gate, the company surveyed a multitude of half-starved refugees. Human folk, lizard men, elven. The Ogryn and Skinwalker guards were denying the company agreed to force their way through.